I still ask you to look at that mirror. And if nothing's staring back at you that's friendly, then you've got no friends.
You have nothing for yourself. You being educated, you get your religion, you get your food, you get your clothes from your oppressor. How you getting ahead? These so-called Negro leaders ain't telling you no truth. How you gonna get ahead with his clothes on? You don't have nothing of your own. You ain't got no shoes, nigga. You ain't got no clothes, nigga. You ain't got no grocery store, nigga. You ain't got no school, nigga. You ain't got no business, nigga. But in reality, black folk are not free from anything. You are just as impoverished today, just as powerless, just as disorganized as you were in 1860 on the eve of the Civil War.
This is different. White people don't start panicking straight. Whoa, whoa, wait. White people like, what am I doing? Why did you stop me? Hell, boy, you know, they call this calm down. I want to know, why did you stop me? What was I doing? I need your badge number and get a supervisor. You got your car, you want to. Yo, you know what that is. Ain't no taser. So you look at the way you view and see stuff, it ain't the same way white people see it. A lot of us in here hold stuff to be true. They're like, we hold these truths to be self-evident. Couldn't believe it. You couldn't believe nothing. How you gonna say that and I'm a man, I only have a half of the rights you got? You gotta watch people. The white man, he plays with the ink pen. The ink is nothing but a crayon. What you do with a crayon? Who writes seriously with a crayon? You play with a crayon. You draw. You fictionalize. You marginalize with a crayon. That's all that crack has ever done with you. Y'all clear your minds up. Please, y'all don't take these people for fact. Please be a free thinker. Look it up. Check it for yourself. Because you're going to look real bad when you spew somebody say, do you know this or somebody told you? I ain't mad with white people. You know, he looking at Ted. Hell, I'm look like him. What the hell I know about him? Why would I gonna waste the time of getting that white man, huh? All I'm saying is, I feel the same. You don't care about me, you don't have a vested interest in me. So I don't want you to have any part or control when it comes down to the welfare of my people. But I will not be a black man that will stand and make decisions all about the future of white people. Now, I'm only asking the same. In a nutshell, I'm asking the same. I don't want you to be no controlling factor over education, business, economics, or welfare. That's all I'm asking. They're not gonna put me in a position where I'm gonna be a controlling factor over a legal system of white that's going to have white people that's gonna cycle in and out. I'll be a puppet with a white hand in my ass.
Ask King what was wrong with him. Why was he looking so kind of dismayed? He said, I feared I left my people into a burning house. And you know what his theory was? We gotta help put the house out. Y'all know what Malcolm said about that, didn't he? He said, that's the house Negro mentality. The white man house on fire and the house Negro, he wants to put it out. But the field Negro, on the other hand, he prayed his house burned down.
Tupac, these guys ain't never been in no game. None of these guys ain't been in no game. These guys are prayer warriors. They're notorious for destroying the mind of our young black men. All these guys are responsible for setting young people off and getting young people ass locked up. F the police, F the police. When you F every damn movie Ice Cube got, he the law now. 50 Cent the police. Every movie he got, he the law. He cleaning up the police department. He just a sucker in a uniform waiting to get shot.
You know how many people heard this shit?
Y'all know how many people thought that's how these guys live? These private school ass niggas. Nigga got raided in Catholic school. And you telling me, you around here, you'll shoot the police? You know how many kids heard that and thought that was the way for us? We grew up listening to that shit.
Every race should train their people for self-preservation. I love a mutt too. If a mutt, someone would come in, some stray dog just ran out and start fighting and protect me. I love that little stray dog. But that dog ain't one of me though. I appreciate that dog.